Hey everybody, welcome back. So, I redid some of the past story missions while I was waiting for dinner to get done, so. Fuck. So I got some rank-ups to do with some people. Fortunately, one of them's Annie, and we all know that Annie likes to hide in the back there, so I have to fucking shrink myself. Have to fucking hide behind people so I can't get to you, fucking bitch. Oh, no. Zachary, no. Oh. You can go behind... You can go behind the table. Can I go behind the table if I'm Mr. Big Charge? But okay, so that was just a generic rank up. Can I get back there? Okay. Oh. Who the fuck is... Oh, it's Bertold. That's rank 3. So I'm guessing since I didn't get a skill off that... They're a longer, If you want to get a little bit of friendship with a fair few number of people, if you redo the very first mission, the whole training mission over and over again, you get you don't get a lot, but you get like one mission's worth of boost for a lot of different people, because it counts for everybody involved. So... Now he's gotta find where the fuck everyone's at. Oi, oi. Jean won't talk to me until... I guess plot's been done. I know there's Emir. Anybody in the training area? Holy shit, I just realized I have 45 friendship fun bucks. I think I got Aaron? Forgot exactly what Zachary's, Oh. Okay, I can get
Mikasa, I think rank 3.
tell me right now?
もちろん。でも、大した話ではないかもしれない。エレンとアルミンは幼馴染で。だから私たちはいつも一緒に遊んでいた。近所には他にも子供がいた。悪いやつも悪くないやつも。とにかくたくさんいた。アルミンは外の世界に興味があったから。そのことで他の子供にいじめられることがあって。そうするとエレンが飛び出していって、アルミンをかばってよく喧嘩していた。エレンは熱くなるとすぐに突っ込んでいく。今もそうだ。だから私がエレンを助けてあげないとダメで、たまにハンネスさんも、ハンネスさんは駐屯兵でよく昼間からお酒を飲んでいて、それから。
And? What happened?
ハンネスさんのお酒の話は関係なかった。こういう話をするのは初めてだから、頭に思い浮かんだことをうまく伝えるのが難しい。だけど、次はもっとうまく話せるようにする。
Hmm, edgy plus five. So, was there anybody else back here?
Nani mo nai.
Shibaraku nani mo nai yo
ne. No, don't look like it. I think he's like, isn't he supposed to be like the commander for the entire southern district or something? Figured he might like that. To shut your mouths and invest everything in me to me. I'm gonna guess the dumbbells are for Reiner.
Makenai.
Nani mo nakia.
Then again, I suppose I could also give him the.
Mata kite chōdai.
I suppose I could also give him the Armin? Because he's wanting to. I mean. Armin's wanting to get stronger? Although, then again, that he is more of a brainchild than anything else. Maybe I should do some training since I have so many fun bucks. Look at my fun bucks! Pixis. Hey, you got rank 2 with Pixis. How'd you get that? Ah, I just gave him a couple bottles of booze and now we're like best friends. And he's too drunk to teach me anything, though. Who we got? Who's available today? Yes, more strength. Better for murdering titans with. thrusteth thy cock towards the sky and then fall on your ass. I need all the strength that I can get. Everybody is odd job compared to me. Come on, horse face. Let's not fall on our ass. Success. No. Everybody's kicking my ass. And last time I did this, I got a great success. I'm gonna fall on my face. No? The blackboard is almost taller than you.
¿Qué?
Yeah, I gotta redo that because I went on a whole stint of missions, so... Heading to the relief signal. Now, what's this? Having spotted a signal for help, the scout regiment has put together a rescue party and is heading out. Rescue the trapped squad and aid them in their retreat. Hey everybody, the boss is coming with me!
あんなの余裕だ。強引進撃せよ。分かってます。行きましょう。あの信玄団は救援要請だな。
行ってやろう。
どうもすみません
何物のついでだ急いで拠点を作れここが拠点さあんなの余裕さ
plies to that little, like, jump, but... It only applies to that little jump, but... Yeah, it's nice. Might as well. I'm gonna get one for
money.
Hey, get away from my base.
Ugh!
ものを奪うのに作法なんていらないんですよ。
急いで拠点を作れ。コニー、頼んだ。
任せとけ。
ええ、任せていいや。
了解。
行ってやろう。パサ、頼んだ。完璧だろ。拠点を立てな。相手する。
やるじゃねえか。
あの巨人、危険な感じがピンピンします。
お願いしますよ。
承知した。
完璧だ。
OK、 Zachariah's fucking ability is、I think Irwin's does the same thing, but yeah. It's just weird that you can take him. It would be really weird if you could actually take the frickin' one boss guy out. Actually, aha. Might be able to save a little bit of extra money that way. You fuse a bunch of weak shit together, but it still has the same...
あんなの余裕だ。
あの
の信玄団は救援要請だな。落ちたら。完璧だ。
この辺で作戦に取り掛かるか。私も行こう。
Brandon McPherson, join my army. The boss is here. Just think about it. You can look good in front of the boss.
Hit!
私にもわからん。強いて言うなら、なんとなくかな。
信玄団は救援要請だな。
行ってやろう。完璧だろ。
相手する。
おい、こっちを手伝ってくれ。助かった。
あんなの余裕さ。
ありがとう、助かった。
恩は返せよ。
当然だ。
Christ, there's a lot of dudes over here. It's like all the dudes.
しますよ。
いいだろう。
急いで 拠点を作れ。
今は兵士として最善を尽くすだけだ。
状況を黙って見ているわけにはいかない。
おお、あれは強そうだな。
ラクレス殿、頼みました。
承知した。
ダイナ、指で頼んだ。
よくだ。
Scouts all over him like stick on shit. Alright, so we got our thing with Zachary up to level 1. Actually got some more steel plates. Thank you. Yes. Now, should I save that? Actually have that many pieces of wood. It's one of the problems of in fact everything requires a fucking deployment paper. This is the problem with everything requiring goddamn deployment paper. But yeah. Sorry, horsey.
Tempei ni su, sugiyaka ni tettai seyo.
Koto ga kyoten sa.
Ano shingendan wa kyuen yosei da na.
お願いしますよ。承知した。
Bodying asshole.
あんなの余裕さ。
あんなの余裕さ。 だな。
相手する。
押されてやがる。増援はまだか。
できない。
倒さ。
行ってやろう。
まっ、あー、もう
始まり
だ。おー、ベーチャイ
完璧だろ。
Knockers.
あんなの余裕さ。ベルトルト、頼んだ。
手強い。
任せていいな。
分かった。
Kind of a shit ass.
Oh,
fuck that. Mining colony. SCV, good to go, sir. I wonder if, like, the collection 6 thing means you can only, like,have max of 6 to actually be effective.
ここが拠点さ。あんなの余裕さ。当然さ。
Exactly where the fuck am I supposed to be headed? Oh. So I am supposed to be headed out in the fields. Wait, how's it gonna join my...
私も行こう。私
も行こう。フォーク、ダッツ、フォーク、アウト。Hi, how are you? Join my army!
拠点を立てな。
Harvest all the natural resources! Use the chopper!
ザクレスト、頼みました。
いいだろう。
皆さん、ベルダイナ。
分
かった。行ってやろう。
Successfully eliminated, Captain Buck Nugget. Wait, what? Why did I leave the battlefield? Okay, I left the battlefield. Skippy doodah. Still only got one of those. I got 6 steel plates though.Now we can go talk to Zachariah. Or Zachary. Always premiere. charged with commanding all three regiments called and collected does not put on airs. Just the permission. He is the big boss. It's just, hey, you want to go fight Titans? Sure, sounds like a damn good idea, kid. Let's go fucking murder some Titans. I get fucking bored as shit. Actually, if I take Motivator, well, actually, what I should do is take Gas Saver 2 and Blade Saver. If I take those, then I really shouldn't have to worry about supply all that much. Oh, can I buy any more? You guys restock your gifts? Yeah, you did. Get some shitty crackers and some stale bread. Some black tea. Pixie's gonna get tipsy. How many of these fucking, damn it. I'll save up my deployments again until I can make another fat batch of... Alright, let's go give Pixis the, some booze. So what does it have to...
そっちの部屋の掃除は済んでるのか?
It's never ending, sir.
いつまでダラダラやってる? 時間をかけた割には全然片付いてねえじゃねえか。 まず床の拭き掃除がなってねえ。 よく見てみろ。 紙、 糸くず、 カビ。 この調子じゃまだしばらくかかるな。一旦休憩にするぞ。紅茶の支度をしろ。悪くねえ。お前、紅茶の入れ方を誰かに教わったことがあるのか?
I just followed my instincts.
兵士なんかよりも貴族の給仕の方が適色なんじゃねえのか? こっちはひとまず旧大典ということにしておいてやるが これが終わったら掃除の続きだ。まだ休む暇はねえぞ。
いや、そっちも大変だったみてえだな。どうだった、リヴァイ兵長は。
He's a pathetic jerk. I was expecting him to be weirder.
俺も最初は驚いたよ。それにああ見えて、上の取り決めに対しても従順だし。
おーい、もう帰るところ？
Speaking of weird.
いや、リヴァイの指導とやらはどうだった？やっぱり最初は掃除とか紅茶の入れ方から？だと思ったよ。ま、リヴァイは昔からあんなだからね。
ハンジさんは兵長より先に調査兵団にいたんですよね。昔の兵長ってどんな感じだったんですか？
今と大して変わらないよ。リヴァイは地下街で有名なゴロツキだったらしいんだけど。
あ、その話ペトラさんから聞きました。団長に下る形で調査兵団に連れてこられたとか。
うん、そうそう。まあ私も詳細な経緯まではよく知らないんだけどね。おっと、あまり引き止めてもいけないな。それじゃあリヴァイの相手は大変だろうけど頑張ってね。
Oh, mid-air blade swap. That was a really useful skill that... Does it do what I think it does? Okay, it just changes... It says change blades mid-air. Now...Take blade saver off and put that...Because what that did in the other, in the first one, is when you'd switch your blades in the air, or maybe it was another skill, it was, you could change your blades in the air, but what you would do is, if you were targeting a Titan, you throw the old blades at it. You could actually kill shit with it too, kind of funny. I don't know if this like wears off or not. But... Also, R&D. Don't fart at me. I guess I can only reinforce so much at this point. Wonder if it... facility...The longer I'm in a mission, the more shit they mine, or... I don't know. Shit isn't always precisely explained. Alright, well anyhow, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios!